You talk to me about the Ark of the Covenant all the time and how I, you know, I'm a high priestess, all these things. What do you want me to know about the Ark of the Covenant? Okay, angels. All right. You talk to me about... Okay, I'm excited here. You talk to me about the Ark of the Covenant all the time and how I, you know, I'm a high priestess, all these things. What do you want me to know about the Ark of the Covenant? Okay, I'm sure I'll continue this later.
Okay, I'm sorry. You talk to me about the Ark of the Covenant all the time. So I'm a high priestess, all these things. What do you want me to know about the Ark of the Covenant? Thank you.
Okay, I still don't really understand. What else can you tell me about the Ark of the Covenant? Because you've been bringing it up for years, even when you told me that it was taught to me in the covenant that the devil won't repent and all this other stuff. Can you explain a little better and very clearly, please? Even tell me a story if you have to. Go ahead and stop this for a second because my daughter's being really loud upstairs. I'm gonna just play this back.
Okay, you don't really understand. What else can you tell me about the Ark of the Covenant? Because you've been bringing it up for years, even when you told me that it was taught to me in the covenant that the devil won't repent and all this other stuff. Can you explain a little better and very clearly, please? And tell me a story if you have to. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.